it will be Usta del Chief. Hola, Usta. Sidan Elfa Vaninova Elfa Linda Usta. Sidan Elfa Vaninova Elfa Linda Usta. Tudi Truth Blanfa, Papo Elfa, Truth Blanfa, Nibu Elfa, Tudi Truth Blanfa, Fandibu Elfa, Hoi Sidan Elfa, Vanino Van Elfa, Papo Elfa, Fandibu Elfa, Papo Elfa, Linda Truth, Hoi Sidan Elfa, Vanino Van Elfa, Tudi Truth Blanfa, Fandibu Elfa, Hoi Sidan Elfa, Vanino Van Elfa, Papo Elfa, Brindundas, Hoi Sidan Elfa, Papo Elfa. Tudi Truth Blanfa, Fandibu Elfa, Hoi Sidan Elfa, Vanino Van Elfa, Papo Elfa. Sidan Elfa Vanino Van Elfa. Tudi Truth Blanfa, Papo Elfa, Truth Blanfa Nibu Elfa. Sidan Elfa Vanino Van Elfa, Linda Trusta. Tudi Truth Blanfa, Papo Elfa, Truth Blanfa Nibu Elfa. Sidan Elfa Vanino Van Elfa, Linda Trusta. Brindundas! Hoi Sidan Elfa, Papo Elfa. Sidan Elfa Vanino Van Elfa, Linda Trusta.
Smooth.
Tudi Truth Blanfa, Papo Elfa, Truth Blanfa Nibu Elfa.
We got a great compliment from Adam. He thinks we're going for doing very smooth. I mean, bribing works, right? Works in the real world. Could work here. Could work in a galaxy far, far away. I mean, same laws apply, right? I think I know someone who we can bribe. You know the one the Czerka employee in the cantina? I think his name's Cornfault. He was complaining about Jane Alorso. Maybe we can bribe him. Okay, Corn buddy.
So you're back.
Yep.
What's there to say? We're the only corporation with a branch on Citadel Station. Getting in early, as they say. If this whole Telos thing pans out, we could be in a great position. If Lorso doesn't screw it up, that is. Gah, Gianna Lorso. That woman's a... look, forget it. She's my superior, and that's that. She'll screw up soon enough, and then I'll move in for the kill. She's got her hands in too many dirty little... I think I've had a few too many drinks. I shouldn't be talking to you about this stuff. Just forget it. What? What do you mean? Wait, are you talking about accessing the mainframe? The Czerka mainframe? You're crazy! What are you, some kind of slicer? Well, I am sure there are a dozen sorts of dirt on Lorso in there, but it's a closed system. This is a joke, right? You're CSD, aren't you? Loyalty test? You know, this is serious. I should help you out.
Well, that was a lot easier than I thought it would be.
All right. Other than Gianna Lorso, only B-44 has free access to the mainframe. He's a protocol droid, her administrative assistant. If you controlled B-44, you could walk right in.
If only other things worked. But don't force. Could ask my boss for a raise.
Let me finish. Nearly all the Czerka technicians are planetside these days, working the recovery. We've contracted out the maintenance for the office's protocol and utility droids. The guy Chano lives in the apartments in Residential 082, Unit 2B, I think. If you had his credentials, B-44 would leave with you willingly.
Donos Imaragith, wa Tonoranga Manakan, Bipo Inshawa. Tonoranga Manakan, Bipo Inshawa. The Ranamo Sibu and Asarans, Krema Sunkun Ratungala, Chawimo Jubu in Kosoracha, in Wamagro, Mei Rangana Noruta. Loka kamaran endoso ran we no chabi. Du rantamana sobu. In Wamagro, mei rangana noruta. Machabi doko, tonoranga manachunga. Tonoranga manakan, ipo inshawa. Febko imareyam ga watasito insula raka raka chata. Tamaso kinchuda wanka. Mopi una wana si chukoratawa. Bo mababe wanto susintu mukarata. Tu esrepto natada beir mabar chokto. Torenibu inturata sisi meburokra. Machabi doko, tonaranga manachunga. Febko imareyam ga watasitu insula raka raka chata. Tamaso kinchuda wanka. Mopi una wana si chukora tawa. Tarana mo sibu indasarans, krema sunkun ratungala, chawi mo jubu in kosoracha. Tonoranga. Tonoranga. Thank you. Tonoranga Manakan, Ipoinchal. Donos Imaragith, Wanarakorachi Drumka Sa Inchobin Sasha. Dosimana Rochetta. Donos Imaragith, Wanarakorachi Drumka Sa Inchobin Sasha. Dosimana Rochetta. In Wamagro, May Rangana Noruta.
B4D4, Administrative Assistant for Czerka Corporation's Citadel Station Branch. How may I help you? I am sorry, but I cannot accompany you. I may only leave the Czerka offices for maintenance by an authorized Czerka or Czerka contracted droid technician. Those are legitimate credentials. I will accompany you.
Bendigas, Rui Sidon Elfa, Fabuelta, Sidon Elfa, Badino Van Elfa, Linda Krusta. Sidon Elfa, Badino Van Elfa, Linda Krusta. Linda Krusta, Gel Chief, Den Fursi Boroban. Wooden truth blabba, Fabuelta, truth blabfangibu gelfa, Sidon gelfa, Badino van gelfa, Linda Krusta. Gelfa, Badino van gelfa, Sidon gelfa, Badino van gelfa, Linda Krusta.
Yeah?
Hello, B-44. Is there something you need? Oh? Why is that? More credits, you say? That's news I wouldn't mind reporting to the Sector Executive Officer. Please, B-44, access away.
T1N1, what are you doing out here? You're not supposed to leave the mainframe. I think someone needs a memory wipe.
Yeah!
Oh, bad T1N1. Okay, so our little friend is going to cause some mischief in Alphas. Well, we can download the files. Thanks, T1. Now let's make our daring escape.
B-44, I want you to pull up the maintenance records on that T1 unit. Find out the last time it was given a memory wipe and how it could have been outfitted with illegal weaponry.
Sure, Mr. Forso, I'll get right on that.
What? You're just gonna set it free? Is that a good idea?
Because it can lie. No one expects a droid to lie. Think of the trouble it could cause.
Eating a dead planet is one thing, Chodohabat. and healing a Jedi severed from the Force is quite another.
Hoi Sidan Elfa. Sidan Elfa Vanino Van Elfa. Linda Krusta. Vanibu Elfa. Vabuelta. Linda Krusta. Hoi Sidan Elfa Vanino Van Elfa. Sidan Elfa Vanino Van Elfa. Linda Krusta. Tudu Truth Bladfa. Vabuelta.
You speak well enough, Choda Hubbard, but perhaps you see all this as your chance to exert your own hold over others.
Hoi Sidan Elfa.
What is it?
Everyone down! Wherever that came from, everyone down!
Just say the word.
Yes.
And now, Chodo Habat, you will die along with your herd.
She endured it out, and she's beyond Gorufio.
That's none of my concern. I was hired to do a job, and after I kill you, I'll be done.
With that girl, goodness, one will be beyond Habat.
Perhaps, but not today, Ithorian. This is the best that you could muster to come to your rescue? Very well. I shall add their bodies to the dead.
I will silence this. This shall not stop us for long.
Time to kick you down to size.
I have felt it too, my lord. A disturbance in the Force. It was difficult to make out, my lord. At first it was such a quiet thing. I did not notice it. But now I wonder as if it has always been there. I merely could not hear it before. The sound built so slowly. Yet when you listen for it, you can make out the strains, even over the background life of the universe. Do you feel it is a... You are the darkness in which all life dies, my lord. All life exists to feed your power. And my life is yours. I beg you, please, let me die. Yes, this disturbance echoes through the Force. I can follow it to its source and bring it to you. I will leave at once, my lord.
Thanks so much, you guys. I want to thank you all for subscribing and also viewing this video. The next episode, it will be called Restoration Zone, and there we are going to take this shuttle into the Restoration Zone and meet up with Beodur, because he is going to help us to find our lost ship, the Ebonhawk. Stay tuned for more episodes and make a force be with you.